5-star wide receiver Perry Thompson recently flipped his commitment from the Alabama Crimson Tide to Hugh Freeze and the Auburn Tigers. And I know Auburn fans had to have been celebrating his commitment, but no one probably celebrated it more than the other Auburn commits by throwing their future head football coach in the pool.
Yeah!
Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him!